Hi, my name is Stuart Ross, and over the next 3 minutes, I'm going to sell you the dream.
Yeah.
You know, you're creating that sort of engaging approach. One of the things that's really good with pattern interrupts is that you can open up a loop that needs closing as well.